Welcome to this tutorial for Trend Micro Security. In this video, we'll teach you how to install Trend Micro Antivirus on your Mac. Before we begin, make sure your computer meets the following system requirements. There are a couple of ways to install a copy of Trend Micro Security. You can use the download link included on the card in your package, or download the installation package or a full version from the following website. Once you've downloaded the product, double-click the installation or setup package. The installer package will be mounted on your machine and will open the Trend Micro folder. Double-click Install Trend Micro Antivirus to start the installation. The installer will now check if the system is compatible. Click Continue. If your computer passes the system check, the welcome screen appears. Click Continue. The data disclosure notice appears. In this screen, you can read the privacy and personal data collection disclosure. It provides details on the kinds of data that are collected during usage of the software and where you can opt out by disabling specific modules. If you accept, click Continue. The software license agreement appears. In this screen, you can read the terms and conditions of the license agreement. Click Continue. A pop-up appears asking if you agree to the terms of the software license agreement. Click Agree if you agree with the license agreement. The serial number screen appears. Enter the serial number provided by Trend Micro in your box or in your confirmation email and click Continue. The installation type screen appears, indicating more information about the installation. Click Install. A dialog appears asking for the username and password of the administrator account on this Mac. Enter the username and password and click Install Software. The installation begins. This will take a few minutes. A window appears indicating that the installation was successful. Click Close to close the window. A dialog appears saying Trend Micro Antivirus for Mac wants to make changes. Enter your Mac's username and password and click OK. Trend Micro Antivirus will start loading its system extensions. Please wait while a couple of window pop-ups appear to help you with the initial setup. A dialog appears for you to activate your protection. Enter your email address and click Next. If you have used this email address to activate a Trend Micro product before, a dialog appears for you to sign in to your Trend Micro account. Enter your account password and click Next. A dialog appears for you to name your computer to keep track of where you installed the software. Enter the computer name and click Next. A dialog appears saying Protection Activated, along with identifying details of the software activation. Click Finish. If you have not used this email address to activate a Trend Micro product before, a dialog appears asking you to enter your account information. Type in your account information. You may retain or remove the checkmark, receive the latest news and offers from Trend Micro, and click Next. A dialog appears asking you to check what you entered. If your entries are accurate, click Next. A dialog appears saying Protection Activated, along with the identifying details of the software activation. Click Finish. A window appears indicating that Trend Micro Antivirus can prevent unauthorized access to your camera and microphone with the checkbox checked by default. Leave the checkbox checked if you wish and click Next. A window appears indicating that Trend Micro Antivirus can protect you from ransomware. Click Setup Folder Shield to enable the function. A window appears for you to choose the folders you want to protect, with the Protect All Connected USB Drives checkbox checked by default. Accept the list of protected folders or click the plus Protect More button to add folders. A Browse dialog appears for you to select additional folders you wish to protect. This can include cloud-synced folders such as Dropbox, Google Drive, or Microsoft OneDrive. browse and select the folder or folders you wish to add, and click Add. The folders you chose are added to the protected folders list. Click OK. A window appears telling you your folder shield protection is on. Click OK to close the window. The console appears saying Protected. Trend Micro Antivirus now protects your Mac. Click Close to close the Trend Micro Antivirus console. The extension dialog appears. Check the checkbox that says Trend Micro Toolbar for Mac. Click the Close button to close the extensions dialog. Then Close to close any remaining windows. Select the installer icon in the Finder and type Command-E to eject it. Congratulations! You have now installed Trend Micro Antivirus for Mac. This concludes this tutorial. For more information about Trend Micro Antivirus for Mac, go to the following website.